Hey guys, welcome back for another video. For this one, this weekend I went to Horrorville at the Halloween Depot, and this event I had a freaking blast, guys. I gotta say, it was David Howard Thornton's second time making an appearance there for one of these events, and yeah, he was there all weekend. Such a freaking cool dude, man. If you guys ever get a chance to meet him, for all my, you know, Terrifier fans watching this, horror fans in general, if you guys haven't seen it, I highly recommend it if you're a fan of 80s slashers, stuff like that. But yeah, so checked it out. Cool freaking dude to meet. It's always fun meeting him, man. And the event itself had some cool vendors. You know, everybody, I love supporting small business and stuff like that. So yeah, anyway, I'm gonna show you guys start of the video.
Fuck you, Chris. Hey, Chris, you having fun recording?
Hell yeah, what's up?
What's up?
What's good?
What's up?
Yeah, that's sodomizer, right?
Mm-hmm. Oh, Reyna, he knows.
Hey, Fonzo.
What's up?
So that lion terrify you yet?
You know what terrified me is, like, you can't use your card here, apparently. You gotta pay with cash.
Cash only.
What is that? What do you mean you have to pay cash?
It's like,
welcome to the 20th century.
It's like they've never been to a signing before.
Yeah, it's weird. Oh, they have pens.
Wow! Okay, he's $60, she's $60. God damn.
That's $120.
Trick or treat or something to go with the phone.
What's your name?
Christian?
Christian?
C-H-R-I-S-T-I-A-N?
Which one? Sorry, I mean, so many people, we're gonna end up running out probably anyway, so. If we had more, it'd be like giving.
Thank you.
I got my gift. Now it's time Fonzo 13 opened up his.
I made you cry. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to make you cry. I'm sorry about that, man. So it's like, it sure looks like it, I think, right?
Oh, there's a couple of them.
Whoa. What the heck?
You giving them all to the squad.
No. You what? You got... Nah, that's sick. You were just talking about them shirts. Yeah. Bro. Yo. That's sick.
What's up?
That is cool.
Now we're gonna be representing at the show.
Monsterpalooza. I think we have to unveil these.
We're doing it.
Are you kidding me? That's awesome. That's rad. So I gotta figure out which one's which, huh?
All the sizes are there.
Okay. So we got one, two, three, four.
Yeah.
Nice. So who is all that? That's me, Chris, Scott, and then Amy?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And there should be something else in the bag. Check the bag.
What? Something else?
The little small memento I owe you from my trip to Santa Cruz.
Oh, nice. That's the murder capital of the world.
From the actual Lost Boys comic book shop.
That's sick. Murder capital of the world. I always like that picture, too.
Hell yeah.
That is awesome, brother. Thanks, dude.
No worries.
I got a refrigerator. Little spot waiting right for it, dude. That's awesome. Thank you.
Yeah.
Merry Christmas.
What's up?
I like the way you do business.
All right, y'all. So we at the homie's house, the homie Death by Horror right here. This is my early Christmas gift. This motherfucker knows how much I love this series. Mm-hmm. So, he getting big time homie points for this one. Yeah. Got the freaking both cars right there, the Toretto house. It's fucking awesome. Shit. Now, time for them to open up their gifts.
What's up?
So what's up, Asad? You ready for that gift?
Hell yeah.
All right.
Let's see what Santa got me. By the way, right now he's wearing sweats.
Oh, what's up?
I think it's a shirt.
I think so too, yeah.
Damn, it just keeps folding. Ah, shit. Homie knows what's up.
Go ahead, show the camera. Mm-hmm. Show the
camera. Hell yeah. Brownie points.
Hell yeah, what's up?
Mm-hmm. Rest in peace, JDF.
Yeah. All right, guys, so we are back from Halloween Depot. For their Horrorville event. And you guys saw what I gifted the squad for, I was going to say Halloween for some reason, for Christmas gifts. I mean, every day is Halloween for us. So, yeah, that's probably why. But, yeah, you guys saw what I got the whole squad for their birthday. Freaking Fonzo gave me my gift, and now I still got one more. I got Scott's gift right here. So let's go see what this is. Alright guys, so just opened up Scott's gift, and this is freaking sweet. It's a Howling t-shirt. I've never had a Howling t-shirt. I've always had a couple. My main, as far as like werewolf movies, it's, obviously An American Werewolf in London. I've had a couple t-shirts of that movie, various different designs over the years, but I never had a Howling t-shirt. So this is freaking cool right here. Freaking Scott, thank you, dude. Appreciate it. And I hope you like your Christmas gift, too. And a quick recap of Fonzo's gift for me. I absolutely freaking love this t-shirt. I love the fact that it has both the green and white Ranger. And, of course, JDF right there. My favorite Ranger of all time, Green Ranger. Yeah, dude, this freaking gift is amazing. Just looking at this design is, like, giving me, so many freaking emotions, man. Like, nostalgia, freaking, of course,
a little sadness over, you know, we lost JDF. So, the freaking Fonzo, man, you outdid yourself. I freaking love it. Thank you. And my boy Assad, aka Death by Horror, got me the freaking Toretto house, dude. And it has the diecast vehicles. You got Brian O'Connor's car right there, and of course Dominic Toretto in the garage. That's freaking awesome, dude. Friggin' knows how much I love like this franchise, especially the original. Yeah, like the original movie is like my shit, man. So this is freaking cool. You guys can see right there. That's freaking awesome. Check that out. And apparently it legit has like the backyard, and you can actually put the cars in the garage and stuff. Pretty sweet. So, Assad, thank you, bro. That's freaking sweet. Look at that. And of course, the main reason we all attended Horrorville in the first place, to meet the main man himself, David Howard Thornton. And this 8x10 from his table was from Terrifier 2. And it was from one of my favorite scenes in the entire movie, just because of how freaking creepy, like, I love that imagery. So I had him sign it. It says, Christian, Trick or Treat, David Howard Thornton, Art the Clown. And yeah, I figured, you know, I have a 8x10 of him in the diner from the original, so I figured, hey, you know what, why not have something from part two? If you guys haven't seen part two, yeah, you guys got to get on that, because it's I will say this, it's 3 hours long, but it really does not feel like it. Like, I was entertained throughout the entire movie. Freaking some cool comedy, some cool gore. You guys love that 80s slasher, you know, like trashy vibe. Freaking loved it, dude. So yeah, you guys got to check it out if you're Terrifier fans. So there you guys go. And I wanted to give a quick little shout out to my friend Little Hellcat. You guys can catch her. She vans at a bunch of these cool events and stuff like that. And she does do Horrorville. So yeah, she did a couple of Christmas themed prints, being that, you know, it is the season. And she did this one, and it immediately caught my eye, because this is, for me, this is an episode that is very near and dear to my heart, because as a kid, and I still actually own it to this day, I used to have the, I still have the Simpsons Christmas special on VHS. I used to watch it, I don't know how many times as a kid. It's one of my all-time favorite episodes, and yeah. And this one, in her print, she put the quote that Bart says, "Hey Santa, what's shaking, man?" And it's, I freaking love this episode. So yeah, when I saw this print, you know, I had to have it. It's just, it just means so much to me. It was back when The Simpsons, you know, actually had like a heartfelt message to viewers, you know. And this one, it's, you know, Homer doing whatever he can, goes to any means to give his family like the best Christmas possible. And to me, that's just freaking awesome. So yeah, I had to support and pick up this print from her. And there you guys go, her information. If you guys want to you know, check out her work. And you guys can also catch her, you know, at these type of shows. So go to Instagram, follow her, show some support, show some love, and yeah, you guys go. And that was not the only print I picked up from Little Hellcat. She also did this freaking awesome print of Groundskeeper Willie as Freddy Krueger, if you guys remember from the Treehouse of Horror, you know, Halloween special, whatever you want to call it. But yeah, I love that freaking episode. You know, obviously for copyright reasons, in the actual episode, the sweater, I believe it's like black and orange, you know, as opposed to black and red or green and red, depending on which Freddy movie it is. But yeah, she actually did it, you know, the green and red, which I freaking love. It's taking it back to the real, you know, sweater. but yeah, thought that was freaking awesome. And then he's got the rake going on. It's one of my favorite freaking Halloween episodes, you know, Treehouse of Horror. So yeah, there you guys go. Picked up this awesome freaking print. If you guys ever see her at an event, definitely, you know, feel free to check out her stuff. If you like something, support small business. And yeah, there you guys go.
And with all that, that's gonna wrap up this video, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Horrorville is always a freaking fun event to go to. If you guys are local, or if you want to just make a trip, Halloween Depot, Toy Depot, they always put on great freaking events. They're a little smaller, you know, which I love. It's a little more intimate, more personal, you know, rather than like a huge like convention, stuff like that. So yeah, if you guys get a chance, nothing but, you know, good things about the event. And yeah, this one was definitely a fun one. And of course we did all, you know, the gifts, Christmas gift exchanges. So it's pretty fun experience overall. So thank you guys for watching, and you know, like, comment, subscribe if you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys for the next one.